Greetings, passengers. This is your captain speaking. Everything seems to be okay right now. So we're just gonna go ahead and make an emergency landing in Demo City, the city of corn. I like corn. What about you? Anyway, Captain out. This is your captain speaking, maybe for the last time on this flight. Do not panic, but we're going down, and nothing is working in our favor. Please take emergency precautions. Captain out. Passengers, this is your captain speaking. Weather is very nice today, yes. Welcome aboard Flight 27B. We are currently next in line for takeoff and will be near shortly. Please fasten your seatbelts at this time and secure all baggage under your seat or in the overhead compartments. Please turn off all electronic devices. That includes cell phones, laptops, or anything you may have, including smartwatches. Thank you for choosing Lifeboat Airlines, where there's always a lifeboat to your airline. Captain out.
Ladies and gents, this is your captain speaking. We have reached our cruising altitude of 35,000 feet. You may now unfasten your seatbelt. Hold on.
Ryan, have you tried turning down engine once? What in the world?
Ladies and gents, please fasten your seatbelts. We may experience a bit of rough air. Captain out.
This is your captain speaking. We actually went a bit higher than we meant to. Nothing too drastic, just 53,000 feet. So we are headed back down a bit more to get out of some rough spots. Keep your seatbelts fastened this time. Captain out.
Passengers, this is your captain speaking. Everything seems to be okay right now, so we're just gonna go ahead and make an emergency landing in the Moe City, the city of corn.
I like corn. What about you?
Anyway, captain out.
Passengers, this is your captain speaking, maybe for the last time on this flight. Do not panic, but we're going down, and nothing is working in our favor. Please take emergency precautions. Captain out.